How to merge contacts in Salesforce. Keeping contact information accurate and up to date is essential for running your business efficiently. Here we see the account detail page for Acme Incorporated. If we scroll down to the contacts related list, we can see that we have two entries for Dave Carroll. Once we've identified that there are duplicate contacts for an account, we'll click the Merge Contacts button at the top of the contacts list. This takes us to the Merge My Contacts page. Here, we can select two or three contacts to merge. Let's select the two records for Dave and click Next. Now we can select which information we want to save in the merged contact. We'll select his correct name and mailing address, and then click Merge. A warning message reminds us that we're combining the two records into one and that this can't be undone. We'll click OK to merge the records. We need to keep in mind that all notes, attachments, and documents associated with both records will be saved and combined with the merged contact, so we won't lose any information. To check our work, let's go back to the account and scroll down to the contact list below. There, we'll see our contact with the information we selected to save. We've just walked through how to merge contacts. The process for merging accounts is similar. If you need additional help merging accounts or contacts, use the Salesforce help. Thanks for using Salesforce.